Evans, Jim Nance, along with Phil Simms, and Phil, it's the start of a whole new season. There's a sense of renewal in the air and all kinds of hope. And how do you feel about getting this season underway?
Jim, it's like Christmas, man. I go down there, open up a present. I have no idea what's inside that box, and that's what the coaches are thinking. They're not sure about their football team. They don't know, but they're going to get some of those answers here today. And whatever happens, don't judge your whole season on realizing it's just one game. Make the corrections and move on. We're about to get things started, Phil, and that includes the beginning of another NFL season. The energy is in the air. Oh, man, players so excited to finally play a real game, and I just caution them with this. Be careful. Don't make a mistake early. The ball is on the tee. The teams are in position, and this game is about to begin. Freeman, one of those guys, you know he's a good thrower, but if you force him to, he has the speed and the size to run the football and get some yards for you.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First down and 10. To the ground here. He's in the clear. Brought down at the 41 yard line.
Nice job on the offense picking up that first down here and start the game, and that is important. To give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
And Tampa, there's a new direction, a new coach here. How much of an impact do you think you'll see right away with the Buccaneers?
I think you're going to see the impact right away with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Jim. Great channels, tough and disciplined. We'll see that in the way they play football games. And they still have Josh Freeman, a quarterback who has a tremendous upside.
Second and long. And again, to Pierre Thomas. Here's the offensive line which must protect this quarterback today. The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Today's starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza. Better ingredients, better pizza. Papa John's Pizza. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10. Looks around. The defense gets a second. And here's a look at the defensive line. It will try to control the trenches today. It's third and 17 here after the sack. From the gun. Touchdown, Panthers.
ball was hit. If he has the fair catch signal, stay away. He still has the first chance to make that catch, even after the ball was hit.
There's the pass, and it's broken up.
Got to give the secondary credit. This passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up. This one and avoid the big return. four, just short of the end zone now. Can the defense stop them and keep them till a field goal try? The quarterback has his team's attention here. Back to the air here on first down. Mark Barron has the interception. Fights to pass him. We've got an injured player on the field. That's a good job. We make him get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. He's a little scared there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous. First down all the way. The give to the running back. Breaks free. He has some space to work with. He's brought down at the 30-yard line. Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football too. Now first and 10. Off to the outside. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. Second and 12. Quarterback tosses it to the outside. Good job by the defensive line. Standing there fighting. And they hope the running back will short game. They send the tight end in motion. Takes the snap from the shotgun. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here. Michael Kanan ready to punt this one away. Getting set now for the next series. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. There's the quarterback barking out mute signals. Steps back to throw. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. The pass doesn't find the ball. Offense lines up here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second and 10. Looks to the left. Inhales the pass.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Wake up!
First down coming up.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Play action. And quarterback throws to the right. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there, drive down the field, score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
good field position here to start this series. The quarterback's calling something out. First and 10. Play action fake. Up here. Tight end in motion. From the gun. Take that gift from the defense and line it down with the defensive end. Snaps back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Looking down the field. Pulls it in. And that'll close the gap. Well, play touchdown by Snap. He's still down and 2 minutes of play. There's no doubt. We're going to see the onside kick. He's onside kick. He's kicking great. So, you don't know who's going to win this game. Up here. Game wrap-up brought to you by Gatorade. G Series Recovery.